This is Fairfax, located in central Los Angeles. In the 1930s, it was best known for the farmer's market. Today, it's home to some of LA's hottest new restaurants. It's a mix of the old and the new. When Supreme opened its doors in 2004, it became a hub for streetwear. We're not streetwear guys. For example, Colin's been wearing the exact same Vans for the past 10 years. Here's proof.
As for Samir, he's been wearing these white Chucks recently and claims he's been doing it for a while, but there's no proof.
Whatever, Colin. We don't know much about streetwear, but it's a community we're interested in learning about. We value community almost more than anything else in life. In short, community is our form of currency.
So to learn more, we grabbed a camera and went to Fairfax.
You guys like hang around the streets a lot?
Mind if we ask you a couple questions?
No worries.
No worries, thanks.
Okay.
This wasn't the first time we were told no, and it definitely wasn't the last. Filmmaking is about access, and we obviously didn't have it. The big camera was too abrasive, so we put it away and decided to go shop to shop to try and learn more.
Zara, H&M.
We see that these are wrapped.
Nikki Diamonds.
There's also the Diamonds of Life Mode.
Yeah, the company account.
This was a big deal for us and a turning point in our day. We were granted some access to film. Communities are built on trust and loyalty. It's amazing what can happen in a short amount of time when you show interest in someone's world and take the time to understand their perspective.
Streetwear isn't the only community on Fairfax. This street has always been about community. One way to understand Fairfax is by going to Cantor's Deli. Cantor's Deli opened in 1931 and moved to Fairfax in 1953. Since then, it's become a staple of Los Angeles.
The iconic Cantor's Deli just down the road.
Yo, Johnny!
He surprised everyone by stopping in at Cantor's Deli on Fairfax.
Keep driving down Fairfax and you'll find a number of communities that call this street home. We ended the day at 5th and Fairfax at a new yoga studio and cafe called Hyperslow. This is Asher.
Hi, I'm Asher.
And this is Emily.
Hi, I'm Emily.
We found ourselves at the intersection of all these cultures in a place that's very old, but that wants something new.
So we hope that eventually we've created a community of people that if you have a couple minutes here or there, you can stop it and be like, oh, hey, you'll at least know one or two people. You'll at least know us. We're always here.
And that's our point. To us, community is currency. By spending the day on Fairfax, we now have not just places to eat or things to buy, but people to say hello to and make us feel welcome. Our network grows while the city gets smaller. The goal of our YouTube channel is to do just that, grow a community, make the world feel smaller. This is a film shot on Tuesday, edited on Wednesday, and released on Thursday by Colin and Samir.